Hello traders, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll be giving us a very powerful scalping strategy that we can use to scalp jump 75. So for those who don't know, jump 75 index is one of the binary pairs. So just like volatility 75, boom and crash, we equally have jump pairs. We're still regulated by the derived broker. So this pair, as we know, they are very volatile and they can give us very good trading setups. So in today's video, I'll be giving us tips on how to trade jump 75. So in case you don't yet have a broker, in which you don't know a broker in which you can use in trading volatility 75, I'm going to drop a link to the broker below so that you can also trade from it. So to begin, I'm going to show you how you can use this powerful strategy, simple but powerful, and then you make money trading jump 75. So in doing that, we have to insert two indicators only, which are very powerful indicators. We have the stochastic oscillator and the moving average. So to add our indicator, we click on the F icon that's on top of the screen. We are going to see bring us to our indicator window. When we click on the plus sign, from there you are going to see different indicators. You are going to pick up the stochastic oscillator. When you click on it, I've already done my configurations like I always do, and you just need to copy and paste. So like the other videos that have produced good positive feedbacks from those people who have watched, like the other strategies, this one will not be an exception. So you make sure that you just pick up a pen and copy this setups: the K period 60, G period 1, slow in 1, our levels. You click on the pencil icon and then you pick up. You are going to see our levels. We are going to set our overbought and oversold regions. So in the first, you are going to input 10 here and you label it as buy, 90 you label it as sell. So after which you have done that, you are going to click on done. So you are going to see it is going to appear in our chart. So you see, click on the F icon again to add the next indicator, and we follow the same procedure. This time around, we'll pick the moving average. So we are going to add the 10 period moving average, which is the exponential. So the first period, we are going to input 10, shift 0, exponential. Select exponential, apply to close. So we choose the pixel, 3 pixels, and then you click on the color. You are going to choose whatever color in which you want. So after which that has been done, you click on done. That's how it's going to appear in our chart. So from our chart, you can see that from this zone, we have labeled it. This is the overbought area, and you can see sell written on it. This is the oversold region, known as, we have labeled it as buy. So it means these indicators will be showing us what we will do up here. All right, so let me show you how powerful they are. How we are going to take our entry is, we are going to wait for this red line down here. So this red line, as soon as it touch at least this line, this our green line, which is the our sold region, we are going to be looking for buy setups. As soon as it touches this zone, now we are going to, it will be a pre-signal that we are going to be taking a buy. So we wait for a cross. As soon as this black line crosses to the other side, that is where our entry are going to enter. So you can see that the touch was here, but we didn't enter because the line was still behind. So we wait for this black line to cross in front, and then we take our buy. So you see, when we take our buy here, you see how price moved right up. All right, so go to the next example, you will see how powerful the strategy is. You see that after price was consolidating down here, this line had not yet crossed. As soon as the line crossed in front here, you see that that's where price shut down. So you see that it is very powerful. So let's go to the next example. You can see from here, see that down here price, it came down, the red line touched this zone, and then we waited. As soon as this line crossed here, you see that the cross was around here, so we entered at this candle. If you had entered here, you see that price headed right up. So you don't want to be greedy.
so you can just take the profit in which you can take and get out of the market. Maybe around here when the indicator reaches like half of it, so you don't want to be greedy because you are not able to withstand a retracement. So you can see this is another example. See how price move up, and then up here you see that this overbought was touched. Okay, you see that what happened is that there was a cross. As soon as the cross happened around here, that's where we would have been entering. See how accurate the strategy is, right? So that is how it is. You can use, you can see there are many more examples. So like I said, I'm going to drop a link to the broker, the Derive broker, in case you don't yet know. Maybe you just trade forex, you don't have a broker that you can trade volatility index. Check the link on the description below. You are going to sign up and you can be able to trade volatility pairs also. So, and also make sure that you check out the link to the videos below on how to scalp other pairs like boom and crash, volatility 75 and all of that. I thank all those people who have been giving back positive feedbacks, all those people who have used my previous scalping videos like in volatility 75, boom and crash, that I've dropped in the description below. And I thank you, I appreciate at least for acknowledging the power of those videos. Let me show you the next example. Alright, this is another example. You see that here the red line came down and touched the oversold region. Alright, so we'll be looking for a buy. Now we wait for this black line to cross and then cross to this other side. So as soon as it touches here, this is where the black line crossed. Alright, here. So we took our buy order. If you take your buy order here, you see that this is exactly where we would have entered. So you see how price moved in our favor. So you see, let me show you more examples. The strategy is powerful, and then you see how you can also take good trade opportunities. Look at how it happened here. You see that there was a touch here. As soon as price touched this zone, we did not enter yet. All right you see that if it touched here, we entered. For instance, this way we would have entered. It means that we would have lost. Okay, so you see how powerful the strategy is. It touched here, but there was no cross to the other side, so we did not enter. So we waited. You see that we did not enter here to get faked out. We waited, we waited, we waited. As soon as this candle the black line crossed, this is where we would have entered. So you see, we would have entered at this candle. You see how accurate the strategy is. So if you enter here, you take your buy, you see, boom, price moved up. So like I said, I'm going to drop a link to the broker, the Derive broker, in case you don't yet No, maybe you just trade forex, you don't have a broker that you can trade volatility index. Check the link on the description below. So that is how the strategy is, guys. Many people have been writing me, giving me positive feedback on the other videos in which I posted, so I know that this will not be an exception. So you can see the examples continues. You see that from here price hit the zone, you see that there was a consolidation, it formed a double top on here. When the cross happened around here, we entered and see how we made profit. So you can see the list continue. You see how powerful this candlestick, this strategy is. See how powerful it is. You can move and you see how accurate it is. So you mean that if you are taking 10 trades, you'll be winning most of the trades, and that is a positive. That's a plus one sign for a trader. So that is how it is. So you see that, like for instance, where price is currently now, we are waiting for price to reach, to really touch this overbought region, and we'll enter. So you see how powerful it is, guys. So thank you for watching. Please make sure that you hit the like button, subscribe, and then see you in the next video. Make sure that you share with your friends, click on the notification bell, so whenever I create a new video, you are going to be notified. See you in the next video.